It's a song that, well, that last song needs no introduction, but it's called Everyone Loves the Sunshine. Everybody Loves the Sunshine. And it's written by one of my favorite composers, Roy Ayers. This next song is by a great composer who, when I was about, let me say, 12, he changed my life because my parents used to play a lot of jazz around the house. And I didn't like it. I wanted to listen to like Run DMC, Heavy D, LL Cool J. That's my generation. And they were like, you need to get with it. And so they would play all this music around the house. And when I got to high school, lo and behold, they asked me to be in the jazz band. And I was like, okay, but that's gonna make me look bad because all these years I kind of like didn't want to do that. And as soon as I started playing, I fell in love with jazz. And so I feel like the bass and jazz found me. And this composer, he changed so many people's lives in jazz because he, you know, was a great innovator and he liked to do things different. So this is So What, like, by the great Miles Davis. And I feel like he felt like, so what, I'll do it. Nobody else is gonna do it, so what? Here we go, intro. Thank you.